Just before this vlog starts, I would love to announce my new single, Better Than Her, is coming out on the 22nd of March, which is only 3 weeks today if you're watching this on a Friday, the 1st of March. 21 days until Better Than Her. There is a Spotify pre-save link down below, and I would really appreciate it if you pre-save the song, because that really helps me as an independent artist. So if you like disco, if you like pop songs, it's the perfect song for you. So here's the sneak peek. You only want me cause I'm better than her. Yeah, I'm the one you prefer. I don't want what we were, and we're running, running circles. Yeah, I'm on your mind while she lays by your side. If you're confused, well, I didn't stutter. You know I'm better than her. Good afternoon, it's 1 o'clock in the day. Excuse all the noise, the washing machine's on, the kettle is boiling, but I have a parcel that I was not expecting. Hello, fashionista, right? Maybe in fashionista. It says that there's a gift list here. Hey, fashionista. The goodies to match. And I got this big box. Woo! Say woo! This is a hefty, hefty big box. And I was like, what is this? I was like, I thought this was like a She Glam, one of their PR campaigns, but no! 2024 Super Hit Box. Ah! There's that little bouquet of flowers, there's a spinning wheel, and then there's all these gifts inside. Excuse me, what did I do to deserve this? Here's the big spinning wheel, and then this is the little bouquet of flowers. I can't wait to put these in my apartment in Dublin. These are so cute. I might keep them home. I might keep them at home, actually, because I literally just got brand new stuff in Primark or Penny's in Dublin, you know, for my room. These are so cute. Let me open them up. Oh my god, there's a really nice saying in here. I'm a sucker for quotes. Oh, look how cute that is. Right, no, maybe I'll keep it here. That is so cute and precious. And it says, everything will be better. Best wishes. Oh, it's like a gift bag. Oh my god, like you can gift that to someone in the gift bag and it says everything will be better. I want to keep it. Version of spin the wheel. This is so entertaining. Like, I'm by myself and I'm spinning a wheel here. What's it gonna land on? Slow. I don't know what they mean by slow living. I guess they mean like chill. Oh, this is. Oh my god, look at it. Is this a hair towel? Shut up. Shut, this is a hair. I need to wash my hair. Thank you, Shane, for pointing that out. I would need to wash my hair. Here beats me, coming out of the shower. Here beats me with my Care Bears. That is so cute. That's going to Dublin. It's gonna get glamorous. Right, we're gonna pick this one over here, might as well. What is this? Is it like a little, is it a bag? My phone would not be fitting in there. My phone doesn't even fit in a normal bag. My phone is like an iPad. I don't know what's in here. I actually, what is this? What is this? Here be me and my runs. Spin the wheel! Creative. Oh, I haven't had any creative ones yet. That's, oh my god, it's another Care Bears thing. That is the cutest thing I have ever come across in my life.
I indeed got a little mini iron for like traveling and stuff. That's so cute. I got some jewelry from Motif, I don't know. That's their like premium range. Like they do like satin, real satin tops and stuff from that. So I'd say this is like good jewelry. I don't know, that kind of looks fake to me, but they look really pretty. I know they're not, like they're just probably more high-end jewelry from Shein. Got some little hair bands. Got, this smells like chocolate notebook. I got a little powder puff or whatever you call that. I got some, they're kind of ugly fake nails, not gonna lie. This is like some makeup brushes, that thing. I got bling bling. Oh my god, I love these. And I don't know where my other one went. You know, to put gems in your hair. Stunning. And then I got this little positive petite. I got my part.
Good evening. Oh, these. I look like an animal. You know what I mean? That type. I look like a, I wonder what like animal I look like. I look like, I don't look like a dog. I don't look like a cat. I look like, you know. You know, I went for two walks today. I went, one walk was to go to Primark to get a bed sheet because I had to change my bed. It's a bit of a mess at the minute, but I forgot a bed sheet when I brought down this bed in from home. So I needed to buy a new one because the other one I had was dirty. And I completed my wall display, which I will show you later. And I really need to leave right now, but I just thought I would show you the outfit. I'm wearing a black skirt, leopard print top. It's very casual, like it's very, very casual, but this is the carpet I got looking good. So every time I step out the door, mind the Hoover, every time I step out the door, looking good, you know what I mean? I was gonna put it here, but then I was like, well, you can't see it when you're walking out. So I thought I'd be best, wee best of both worlds there, but I really need to go, so I will see you.
And we back. I'm going to a short film today and I really need to leave right now, but I want to like take you along with me. I'm probably not going to film much of it or like be allowed to film much of it, but this is what I look like, just come casually as I am. And I have to take the train now to go there, and yeah, I'm gonna like vlog. But it's a good day, so it's a nice day for travel. It's not that far, it's actually like 40 minutes on the train, so I'm gonna go now. Bye.
Oh my god, I am just back from that day of the short film, of filming the short film. I didn't really get much because it's very like private, and you know, you don't wanna like invade their privacy when it's like a short film like that. But I've just made these soba noodles like really, really quickly. It's 7 o'clock, I have half an hour because I'm going out in half an hour. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. I don't know, I have to meet my friend. We're going to Pries, so we have to get a bus to the Pries. And I have to meet her at 7:30, and it's currently 7. I still have to shower and redo my makeup and find an outfit. Still have to find an outfit. I don't know what I'm gonna wear, but I'm gonna chill for 5 minutes and eat this, and then we worry about that. I am ready. I literally still need to rush. I have, like, my friends and I gave ourselves more time. We were leaving at 8 instead, so I had a bit more time to do my makeup and stuff, which I actually really like how it turned out. Like, it's very glittery and glowy and gold, and I put a lot of blusher on, and this is my mum's top from years ago. So this is the full outfit, and I love my hair, but it didn't take that long actually. I did it this morning, you see, when I was going to the short film. But I really, really need to go now because my friend's on my way using this bag my mum got me from Liverpool. It's so cute, it's so sparkly and glitzy and glam. My room's a mess, but we'll sort that later when I come home. So I will go now, and I will love you some leafies, but I will see you tomorrow, or I'll insert clips from tonight if I get any. But I'm going to have a night out. That's the end of goodnight. When you come back, taking off your makeup, the room's a mess, and I'm going out to make a snack. And that, like, I'm in my matching pajamas. That's how you know it was a good night. It was such a fun night, it was such a girly night. One of my friends started speaking to her ex. That was fun. Love when these exes come back, because they always come back. So. Hey vlog, happy Friday. I'm going to get photos taken for Spotify. You know, like a bit of a profile, like a bit of photos for social profiles and stuff, like for my music. Speak English. My music career. And that's so nice. Just at sunset, you know. So I'm gonna have to go now. Bye.